reports.
Thanks, Ryan. New this morning, deputies are investigating a deadly train crash near Elkhorn. Police, sheriff's deputies and medics rushed to 204th and Main just after 2 o'clock this morning. They searched the scene and found one person who had been killed. Police and sheriff's deputies are looking into the cause of that person's death.